Hey, now let's talk about grocery shopping in Costa Rica. If you're a small family, let's say three, maximum four people, you can easily spend $500-$700 per month buying a little more than basic good food for two adults and two kids, let's say. There are nice places to go grocery shopping. Places such as Prices Mart, very similar to Costco in the US, Automercado that specializes on local and imported foods with great quality. By the way, also the local farmers market that is located in almost every town in the country. And obviously many other local brands where you can also go and buy your groceries. You have plenty of options. The food in Costa Rica, it's organic, most of it, and it's great, great food.